Geltrude Caterina Comensoli was born on January 18, 1847 in Italy. She was a serious and a meditative child. She left her family and joined the Sisters of Charity in 1862. She became severely ill and was dismissed from the institute. After her recovery, she left her family due to their financial situation and entered into domestic service. On the feast of Corpus Christi in 1878, she decided to teach the children of Bergamo to lead a spiritual and honest life. In December 15, 1882, with support from the Bishop of Bergamo, Geltrude started the congregation of the Sacramento Sisters of Bergamo. On December 15, 1884, Geltrude took the name of Sister Geltrude of the Holy Sacrament. Geltrude and her sisters, advised by the Bishop of Bergamo, had to abandon their first location and take refuge in Lodi. The Bishop of Lodi welcomed them and gave them a place which became the mother house of the institute. On February 18, 1893, Comensoli died. The news of her death spread quickly. Those who have known her, especially the poor and the humble, her favorite people, declared her a saint. On February 18, 1928, her canonization process began. On April 26, 1961, Pope John XXIII declared her as venerable. And on April 26, 2009, Pope Benedict XVI declared her as a saint. Saint Geltrude Caterina Comensoli is the saint of Youth, Camonica, and Relic Custodians.
Holy Trinity, one God,
have mercy on us.
Holy Mary,
pray for us.
Saint John the Baptist,
pray for us.
Saint Peter,
pray for us.
Saint Paul,
pray for us.
Saint Matthew,